looking at the sea organ, famous sea organs, one of the latest Zadar landmarks. It was built in 2005 by the Croatian architect Nikola Bašić, and these are the first organs ever played by the sea and its currents.